What up, y'all? Welcome back to Work Lives Lifestyle. Today we are reacting to The Baby Couple Cubes of Ice, the official audio. Let's get straight to it. All right, y'all, let's go. All right, like I was telling y'all in the last reaction, this shit will get popped up mainly because I have to pop it up just so I don't get blocked and shit. So let's go.
Wait a minute. What the fuck was that? You were just looking at that fucking rapper guy? He's supposed to be fucking canceled. You think his watch is better than mine? Well, guess what fucking time it is. It's time I fucking bounce. This is bullshit.
Bro. Ain't no fucking way, bro.
That ain't the baby. That's my baby.
Ain't no fucking way, bro.
She always on defense.
Come on.
She's an overthinker. You should calm down. Order you a drink. No, I'm not a drinker.
Come on.
It's a couple cubes of ice.
Come on. Tell me how you like it.
Break up with your man. I'm trying.
Hold on. I like this flow. I mean, I like this, the beat, how in and how, like, it's, like I said, this is why I fuck with the baby heavy, because he's different, bro. This vibe is giving me, like, a little purple and shit like that. It ain't gonna really be that purple, but shit. But yeah, man, this is why I fuck with the baby. This is why I rock out with this nigga, because it's different. Like, bro, listen to this beat. You don't think, bro, you play this beat and shit like that, the baby would definitely be the last nigga you think finna get up on. I ain't gonna say the last nigga, but the last type of nigga that you would think would get up on something like this. I fuck with it.
Shit. Fuck with you tonight.
And she said, a lame nigga don't excite me.
I don't like them niggas either with their bitch ass, but I know one thing, it's really nice to meet you with your thick ass. And I always been the type to go and eat, I never sit back. Ever think about how many times I sit up, I have a six pack. Cruising through the city with.
How many times I sit up, I will have a six pack. I like that shit, because how many times I sit up, and then how many times I sit up, I will have a six pack. I like it. Shit.
Get your missus, get your bitch back. She throw them his back. Yeah, I'm putting it on her tongue like Tic Tacs.
I'm putting it on her tongue like Tic Tacs. Whip meat out, slap it on her tongue. And then, you know, put Tic Tacs, y'all get it. Okay.
Mindy Mo, which one of you hoes in here really with that? They know me around the globe, they play my songs where they speak French. Tell her bonjour, she having a makeup on with contour. Gotta move
out. I like that, and then tell her bonjour. He said they play my music where they speak French at. I told her bonjour, bonjour. Y'all know shit.
They know me around the globe, they play my songs where they speak French. Tell her bonjour, she having a makeup on with contour. Gotta move out my penthouse, bitches be knocking on my door. I've been through a whole lot of things you probably cry for. I told you it ain't that strong when I got a lot for. It's just, come on, it's just a couple cubes of ice.
Come on. Tell me how you like it.
Break up with your man, I'm tryna fuck with you tonight.
And she said, a lame nigga don't excite me. Nah, maybe not. These niggas be walking around like they could fuck with baby, huh? I done let these niggas have their space and get their paper now. I'ma drop my nest and show these niggas who the greatest.
I'ma board a jet and make them niggas fly through Vegas. I'ma bet the house and throw that shit all on the tape.
Yeah.
I'ma run up all this fucking change and I ain't changing. I'ma take my new bitch on a date and fuck the waitress. Yeah.
Whoa, what the fuck? The baby. See? You my nigga and shit, but what the fuck? He said, I'm gonna take my new bitch out and then I'm gonna fuck the waitress. Why you gotta do all that? Like, come on, bro. Shit. But, what he said something that I have fucked with heavy. Let me see. I forgot what he said.
Yeah, I'ma run up all this fucking change and I ain't changing.
Okay, that shit. He said, I'ma run up all this fucking change and I ain't changing. I like that shit. Cause you gotta run up that money and then never change, you know? I like it. Run up that change, that money and shit. Never change.
I'ma take my new bitch on a date and fuck the waitress. Yeah, cause I'm a player, getting him out the way. I know these niggas act like bitches, pussy might as well have whiskers on his face with all that whispering.
I like that. He said these niggas act like bitches, and he said pussy got whiskers on his face, because what do pussy cats have? Whiskers on their face. I like it. Talk your shit.
Get him out the way. I know these niggas act like bitches, pussy might as well have whiskers on his face with all that whispering. With all that sitting around niggas talking, act like women. When your cup empty, I'ma help you fill up.
Come on. Yes. Couple cubes of ice.
Come on. Tell me how you like it.
Break up with your man, I'm tryna fuck with you tonight.
And she said, a lame nigga don't excite me.
Come on.
She always on defense. Come on. She's an overthinker.
I tried to order her a drink.
Ooh.
She said, no, I'm not a drinker.
Come on. My nigga, y'all heard how he hit that hoe? He said, I tried to order her a drink. Hold on.
I tried to order her a drink.
This nigga the baby, bro.
Defense. Come on. She's an overthinker.
I tried to order her a drink.
Hit that shit, my nigga.
She said, no, I'm not a drinker.
Come on, it's just a couple cubes of ice.
Come on, tell me how you like it.
Break up with your man, I'm trying to fuck with you tonight.
And she said, a lame nigga don't excite me.
Couple cubes of ice.
Come on, tell me how you like it.
Break up with your man, I'm trying to fuck with you tonight.
And she said, a lame nigga don't excite me.
What the fuck? Should I react to that?
So
I be chopper and money bag. Let your boy know. Hey man, if y'all enjoyed this video, please make sure I hit that like button. I was about to roast his ass, but Got it. Hey, man, if y'all enjoyed this video, please make sure I hit that like button. Comment down below anything that y'all want. We're highly appreciated, no cap. Like I've been telling y'all, look, my bad, this got to pop up, but I get blocked a lot. I be getting blocked and shit. I just got blocked for damn near all of them NBA YoungBoy reactions that I've been posting and shit that he been dropping. And it's just like, that shit pissing me off because I'm getting tired of that shit. So hopefully this is a way that I can do this. If I get blocked and I still did it like this, then guess what? I'm going to have to just, it's going to have to take a little bit longer for me to get up and shit. But y'all already know that I'm going to still drop it. I love y'all. I appreciate y'all. I rocked out with the song. I fucked with it. A couple cubes of ice. I like that shit. Because it's a different, bro, who makes a song called Couple Cubes of Ice? Nobody, except for DaBaby. He's the only one who makes songs like that and shit like that. Like, and then it still be good and I be vibing with that shit. It's different. That's why I rock out with DaBaby. But yeah, man, I rocked out with it. I fucked with it heavy. I liked how it was the couple cubes of ice. You know, and it was just like, you know, harmonizing, hitting that shit a little tad wee bit. No bullshit. I fucked with it. And then the rapping parts, I rocked out with that shit too. No cap. I love y'all. I appreciate y'all. Shit, share all of my videos and don't be stingy. And please make sure I hit that subscribe button. Plus the bell so you get notified every single time I drop a video. Go check out all of the baby reactions. They over there and shit like that. If they not over there, then shit. They should be over there. Subscribe and then also check out my new album. It's up above. If it's not up above, then it is the first link in the description. I love y'all. I appreciate y'all. I share all of my videos and don't be stingy. And please make sure I hit that. I already said that. Shit, I don't know. Share all of my videos and don't be stingy. Please make sure I hit that subscribe button. Plus the bell so you get notified every single time I drop a video. Check out my new album. It's up above. If it's not up above, then it is the first link in the description. Thanks for watching.